In order to perform Balanchine's ballets, he had to return to Europe.